Kansas's execution protocol is in effect since 1976. No executions have taken place. 57 executions before 1976, 9 currently on death row with no current execution date out. 0 women. Current choice of execution: lethal injection. Last executed George York and James Latham, June 22, 1965.